Adverse food reactions can lead to distressing symptoms and chronic health conditions. Many times, it is unknown exactly which foods may be the cause, and testing can help identify the problematic foods so that they can be removed from the diet. IgE allergies can come on within minutes to hours and can include hives, stuffy or itchy nose, vomiting, diarrhea, wheezing, and anaphylaxis. IgG sensitivities can include gastrointestinal symptoms, headaches, joint aches, and skin rashes. Our food antibody assessments help identify those with true IgE-mediated allergies as well as IgG-mediated food sensitivities. The IgG food antibody assessment measures antibody levels to 87 foods and a total IgE level. The IgE food antibody profile measures antibodies to the 19 most allergenic foods and a total IgE level. Additional tests are available for IgG vegetables, IgG spices, IgE regional inhalants, and IgE molds. Order the best. Don't waste time with the rest. Log into your MyGDX account and order the Food Sensitivity Plus today.